Hey guys. Okay, so this is going to be the first of many Unity tutorials that I'm going to be posting. I do a lot of work in Unity 3D, and I'm going to try to make a whole series on kind of mid-level to higher-level stuff that I've been finding out from the Unity Answers and some of the Unity Evangelists. And I'm going to try to post as many things that I find as that are pretty cool and worth showing you guys. So I hope you enjoy.